a poodle. It's called after Paris Hilton. That's why I call it Paris, because it's a very elegant dog, I think. It's a proud dog. And I think it has a very cute face. People tell me that the dog is looking at them. They feel like it's human. This one I had a challenge. I was thinking, how would I make a curly hair with a chain? All the curls are like rings that go inside the dog. It relaxes me, working with my hands and building and cutting and all the masculine work, I like it. I just look like a woman. Inside there is a very tough man.